Very nice.
Big straight punch.
Oh, and he lands the head kick. He is going after it here.
Strong jab.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick.
He gets the takedown late in the round.
Into full guard.
Flying knee!
Big left punch.
Huge left.
Nice jab.
Big right hand.
Nailed him with the right hand.
What a good first round.
Here's a look at some of the action here.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Go. Round two. Just like we saw in round one, Joe, the champion continues to be the better fighter. He looks very sharp tonight.
Good uppercut.
Another big knee. Joe, he has done a great job with that game plan.
No doubt about it, Mike. I don't think there could be any debate.
He's able to parry that away. Nice hook to the body.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Big elbow.
Oh, man, that is rough. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, that knee finds a hole. Good hook to the body by Brown.
Tying up in the clinch here.
And he's got it, and he's down. Full mount.
Joe, 3 minutes remain in the round.
Now able to posture up.
Good job from the top by Iceman.
And he got back to guard.
Brown with a nice punch from the bottom.
Got him in full guard here, but he's getting caught with some big strikes.
And again, he's got half guard.
He's just gonna step right back over.
He postures into place. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount.
He's got side control.
He's trying to pass here, Mike.
He's got over-under. Iceman's got double underhooks.
Oh, nice single, look at that.
Postures up. Under a minute, remains in round two. Iceman gets side control. Iceman's transitions have been excellent. He's done a great job of passing guard tonight.
His guard passes are absolutely sensational. They're technical, he gets through them quickly, and he's very unpredictable as far as which path he's gonna take.
Iceman's got the full mount again.
Hammer fist.
Brown's left eye is starting to swell up.
Oh, looking for his back.
Iceman's got his back again.
Flattened out.
And that's the end of round number two.
Now let's take a look here. Incredible highlights in that.
Start of the third round of this championship fight. Matt Brown's ribs have to be damaged. He took a lot of big shots in that last round.
He took some bombs in that round. Amazing that none of those stopped this fight.
Inside leg kick.
He tries to take him down with the single, but doesn't get it.
Front kick to the face.
He tags him with the hook.
And another strike lands.
He scores with the knee.
High kick.
Oh, my!
Oh, big right here! Oh, he dives in.
And it is over!
Wow! Excellent timing here to land a huge left for the victory.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here. Bam! And good night.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 51 seconds of the third round. Playing the winner by knockout, and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Iceman.
Iceman remains the UFC welterweight champion.
Next, it is our main event of the evening between Iceman and longtime top contender Carlos Condit.
Carlos Condit, set to enter the octagon and take out the champion and lead with the UFC welterweight belt around his waist.
As he makes his way towards his cage, he believes this is his time. He believes he is destined to take this title. His preparation for this bout has gone absolutely according to plan. He's in fantastic shape with a great game plan, and he expects to walk out of this cage tonight as the new champion.
Carlos Condit, ready to battle and take home the title. Set to enter the octagon to defend his title.
The champion headed to the cage right now is in the groove. He is in his prime right now. His training for this bout has been perfect. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title. He is well prepared for this contest.
Enters the octagon, set to defend his UFC welterweight title. Our tale of the tape. For this welterweight championship fight, the Canadian is 29. The American, Iceman, Carlos Condit. Here we go! Tonight's main event is scheduled for five-minute rounds. Man, coming off that knockout victory in his last UFC fight, his confidence is at an all-time high. It was a spectacular finish. He's looking for more of the same.
Nice left kick to the body.
Condit's attack is diverse as any.
You can hear Greg Jackson in the corner of Carlos Condit, reminding him to keep his hands up. Can't connect on the counter left. Iceman with some solid kicks.
They're going after it quick here.
Great defense as he blocks that body shot. He's got over under.
And he looks for the takedown.
He pulls the legs out, he's got him down.
Nicely done.
Great position.
He's got him mounted here.
Caught him with the right hand.
That was a very hard right hand. Oh, man.
Oh, that knee finds a hole. He tries to take him down with the single, but doesn't get it. Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Good hook to the body. You can hear that one. Strong knee to the body by Condit. Big swing.
Huge knee to the body.
Wow! Oh, man, that leg kick did some damage.
What power that guy has in his hands.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Check it out here.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called us on to this contest at 3 minutes, 17 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by...